Welcome to my channel and welcome to this tutorial. Hi everyone. Before starting tutorial, I want to just clear some few things for beginner. Question I got mostly asked by others. So here I'm going to see. We have this for view. By hitting spacebar, I'm going to perspective mode. Again spacebar. And I having for view. You can use this as well. Now using my mouse middle key, I'm zooming out and in my view. With Alt hit pressing middle mouse key, I can move this way my view. With Alt and my mouse right key, I can move this way my view. Mostly for modeling, I'm using polygon, sphere, cube, cylinder, plane. So here we have our cube. Also most asked question, how I went this smooth mode? Right now it look like a sphere, but it's actually cube. 1, again hard mode. 3, smooth mode. So by adding some edges, I want to keep this cube in smooth mode. And here I'm press W. On my mouse object mode, I done adding some edges, but I want to do again without going in menu. I can add edges again by hitting G on keyboard. G going to repeat your last command you done. Like here I add some edges. With shift I'm selecting those faces, and with control you can unselect them. And here I extrude. I have selected these faces and I want to extrude again, so I don't know how to click over again. Here by pressing G on keyboard I can do this. It's repeat command, last command you done, any command you have done is repeated. Control D is duplicate. I'm selecting those two and Control G. Now is group. Control Z for undo. Also one more thing, if I want to delete edges, I'm selecting here and with shift delete edges. So that's all. This is our new tutorial. In tutorial, this cap and this part I recorded, but because of few problem I lost that recording. So I'm going to give FBX file in RAR file, and I'm going to share that link. So you can download and use in your any version of Maya. So if you like my video, please subscribe me and hit like button and share with other, and let's start our tutorial.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.